Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Welcome back to another episode of The Last of Us Part 1. We are on our way to Utah, pretty much, to the hospital. Because we are on the highway.
Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sex ring. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
Huh. Forgive us?
God.
Oh, okay, they're underneath that blanket. Got it.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
Yep. St. Mary's Hospital.
Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh?
What is over here? Ooh, more supplies. What is this? We made it to the quarantine zone. Ooh.
We didn't have a clue back then. Well, we could use that ladder. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine.
It's fine.
Ping.
My dad is home. Alrighty.
Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Come on, Ellie. Oh, okay. What the hell is that?
What is it?
Ellie.
Ellie. Ellie. Ellie.
You gotta see this.
What is it?
See what?
What the hell is this?
Oh, what the heck?
Are you kidding me?
I know what it is. Giraffes.
Come on, hurry up.
I'm going as fast as I can.
You see this?
Yeah.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up. Come on, come on, come on.
I'm going as fast as I can, Ellie.
Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
Yep. Alrighty. Time to get going.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up.
Okay, I'm full on that. It's over here.
Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Sharpest tool in the shed, pretty much. Couldn't even say shed there for a minute. Alrighty. What's all over here? Ooh. A map. Alrighty, let's do this. Do the rifle power. Give this thing, you know, a bit more punch to it. Okay, so we did the rifle. Shotgun. Capacity. The arrow. Range. I want to do range on this thing. I want to do the flamethrower. Reload speed, range, power. Let's do this thing. Capacity. All right, we're done.
This will do just fine.
There we go.
Hey, Joel. I got something for you.
What is that, Ellie?
Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
No matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past.
Nope.
Thank you.
This time it's gonna be different. Just know.
What do you mean?
Shit.
Truck, hurry!
Get. I'm gonna drop down here. Oh shit, that's Ellie. Don't know if there's any more of these clickers around here. Listening mode. Oh, that was a damn good shot by me.
Stand back.
Okay, that's big boy over there. Shit. Take this, you stupid clicker. Oh.
I think we got all of them.
I think you're right.
Yes, the arrow's still alive.
All right, you think you can shove that crate down?
No sweat.
Okay, I'm gonna do this real quick. That's about it. Oh shit.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
Set.
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it. I'm on the other side.
Cool. Drop that ladder down for me.
Alright. Hold up.
I'm on it. Here you go, Ellie.
All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there. There's that comics he's been reading.
Comics. Can you get this open? Nope.
And another jam door.
All right.
Come on, Ellie.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
Shit.
It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
I don't have anything to craft there. I haven't found much. What is this? Use a shiv.
All right.
Here we go. What else is over here? Oh, more arrows. Actually, I'm gonna do the shiv there.
Watch your head.
On it.
Hey, look. It is
right underneath.
Just stay put.
Not going.
Going this way. Shit. That was the railing. Okay, whatever I do, don't break anything, pretty much. Whoa.
Alright. Get on.
Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
I got it. There we go.
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure some out.
There we go. Drop this here. Now grab this.
Oh, I see. Good idea.
Yep. Yep. Oh, lovely. Whew. Shit.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you.
I got you.
See? You didn't even need me.
Get the hell off this thing.
Oh, shit.
Ellie, move.
No. Oh, God. No! I got it. Got it. Damn it! Ow! Come on, Ellie. Oh shit! Ah! No! I gotta get to Ellie. Got her.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on.
He's trying to save her. Like, what the fuck?
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to it.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, is somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where.
What the fuck?
I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised her mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him.
What the fuck, Marlene?
Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up. I said move.
You don't have to fucking shove me, dude.
Give me an excuse. Which way?
What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking.
I said keep walking.
Oh.
Where was the operating?
Ow. Fucker. Take this. Okay, where are you? Fuck. Come on. Son of a bitch. You gotta be kidding me. Grab this.
Holy shit!
Bye, dude. Give me this.
This was on the smoke.
Fuck.
No.
Take that.
Down this way. Stay alert.
Ow. Come on, reload this. Oh my god, fucking reload my weapons. Hide. Get me in this. There we go. There we go. Where's Ellie? Okay. I got this weapon and that weapon. I got 74 bullets in that.
No.
What the hell? Ow. Fuck. I gotta get off the arrow. I'm full on that weapon. Where is he? Heal up real quick. I saw him.
You're gonna pay for that.
I am. Where you at? Get through here.
That should buy me some time.
Sweet Jesus. What the fuck?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her.
Come on, baby girl. I got you.
I got you. Run!
Shit!
It's over here!
I'm getting you out of here, girl. I got you.
Cover the exit!
I got you. Come on. Tell me which way.
No! No.
I got him in my fight.
Shit.
Hey, come on. Stop.
Parking level 2.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
What the hell am I wearing?
Just take it easy.
drugs are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune, it's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking this home. Sorry.
Wait. Let me go.
Why? Just come after her.
Oh. Damn. That shit's more brutal than the PS3, the PS4 version. That was more brutal right there.
We're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through.
Here. I got it.
Feeling my age now. I don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked it. I know she'd have liked you.
Bet I would have.
Oh. Look down there.
Oh shit.
It's a little bit further now.
Gosh dang it, Joel.
There. I got it. Give me your hand.
Got it.
All right, come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you, no matter what, you keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Oh no. Alrighty, everybody. Going back to the main menu real quick. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I've unlocked the new game plus and everything in speedrun mode. But anyways, everybody, we have finished the main game of The Last of Us Part 1. We do have the DLC. I am going to play the DLC because it's very, you know, it's very vital if I play it. So, we almost are done with part one. Then, we will be moving on to part two and the end of all the Naughty Dog games I have played. You know, Uncharted, all the Uncharteds, and all the games of The Last of Us. But I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Oh, man. I'm going to miss playing this game on PS5. We're going to be going back to the PS4 version of The Last of Us Part 2. I know. But I got to give that one some run. So hope you guys enjoyed this one. Please drop a like, comments, and please do subscribe. It does help out a lot on the channel. I'll see you guys all in the next one. Peace out and goodbye.